Grenier's excavations have disturbed Hunhouse tomb. They've awakened something evil, bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grenier systems to find out what they know. It may lead us to the Stalker. So if you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Has uncovered pieces of Hunhao, fragments of his body. Poor Hunhao. Every part of him is connected to his singular mind. Is this how he's invading my mind? Systems reset. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Has already been raided. The data is damaged, but there could be a message here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. With love, I will destroy them and make you right again.
You will never find them, Hun Hao.
But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives.
Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Thank you.
looking for. I can decode the rest of the message. This is bizarre. It's for me. I need a moment to contact this person. Get to extraction. Job well executed. Hunhao is listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options.
Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry, you can trust me this time. Slightly, what, combative, but genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hunhao, nightmare of the Oregon, boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this stalker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary, smoky string. A heart of gold, perhaps. Thank you. the bones you're looking for, Lotus?
Yes. This is it. A fragment of... of my father. Destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him. I see the stalker, stronger. Hunhouse voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know, unless... Oh no!
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your Tenno, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno!
Yes, yes, sorry, Tenno, but be careful. Last time you got close with the sentience, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember it. Tell me, Lotus, what is this reservoir? Some hidden Tenno weakness?
Goodbye, Alid. You've earned your favor. We'll take it from here.
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tenno, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
When you connected to Hunhouse Fragment, Hunhouse saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. He cannot reach it alone. He needs the Stalker to do it for him.
Be asking, Alid, what's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system aren't worth as much as a Tenno owing you a favor. open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tenno heart within? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it tick.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different. Incredible. The Stalker has built my keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them. Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow. Was in the void all along. I knew the Lotus was powerful, but this, she erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My, Lotus, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
Funhouse found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentients can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our passage is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, and what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alice distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location or appearance. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you? That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alethi. Your silence soon comes. The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with tunnel blood. War finally ends.
Another job well executed.
Ordis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the Stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void. The Stalker is heading toward the void control room.
Collapse the void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts must be here last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the Stalker. I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses to reorient the moon. Void compasses that steer the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Orokin blood? Chisel weapons from our bones.
Get close to the void compass. The next compass needs power. all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendulum. Hurry.
What was that?
Orokin, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhouse found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out. Wait, the Security Eye just destroyed a pendulum. Try and trick it into taking out the rest. It's done. The moon is falling out of the void. Hold on. This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
But with the mind, they won't hurt anyone. I just gave up on it.
Hush, my wilted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must remember.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hunhao will send his fighters, and the stalker is still coming for you. Move now.
Thank you.
the moon from a void collapse, but Hunhao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
This will stop the voices from taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
Has adapted to your damage. Surprise them with something new.
No shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why?
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else.
It's about the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate executor, but these aren't Dax soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link. Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link. Again, it needs more power. One more time.
Shadow. Self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself. What is this?
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human. But once a child, like any other. What do you remember?
The soft lines of a hand. My mother's. I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were dangerous, broken. Every time they tried to fix us, someone always got hurt. I wish I could have saved them. I wish I could have taken their fear away.
You were so brave. But the Orokin were afraid of you. The Void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She confronted them, even when she knew what it would cost her. Blinded and sick by her work with us, yet in her heart, stronger than all of us.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
Maybe we felt it. Maybe it didn't matter. We had a life. We embraced it. I wanted to punish those who abused their power, and now I had a way.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a cloud, a gathering storm, the Madurai way, our path was to engage the enemy, to sweep across our foes before they had a chance to steal themselves.
Madurai will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.